Here's My Heart is a song that I wrote with a couple of friends, Chris Tomlin and Louis Giglio, and we were writing for this event called Passion, and which is a large gathering of college-age students, and we were really wanting to write a song that sort of dispelled all the lies that we all deal with, lies that about ourselves and lies about who God may or may not be. And so we just wanted to look at scripture and say, what does God say that's true about us? And then what does God say that's true about him? And let that be the song that we sing and confess that with an atmosphere of worship. And sometimes when you do that, it really helps make the connect between what you know and what's in your heart. And so I love the line that says, "Here's my heart, so speak what's true." And it's just so important these days to sing things that are true, things that we know are true. What does God say about me? What does he say about himself? And those things become the things that we can hold, and they endure, and they don't let us down. And so I love this song. I love seeing people grab onto it in a space of worship and declare these things and own them in their hearts. And that's the backstory for Here's My Heart.